So good morning all of you. Today we are going to discussing about the continuation of process of fertilization. This is a very big one, so that it will take some time. I mean, taking mostly the 3 days of time is taken here. This is a very crucial topic. That's why it will take some time. Lesson continuation of yesterday class, students, that is process of fertilization. In process of fertilization, we discussed the different steps. What is fertilization, and how many steps are involved in process of fertilization? The first one is entry of pollen tube into ovule by three ways: orogamy, chalazogamy, mesogamy. Then pollen tube enter into embryo sac. Pollen tube enter into embryo sac by filiform apparatus. Yes. Next, the pollen tube enter into the embryo sac. The next third step, release of male gametes or discharge of male gametes. Next, fourth one is fusion of gametes. What is that? Fourth step is continuation yesterday class. Fusion of gametes. This is about the continuation of yesterday class, students. The continuation of yesterday class. Yesterday we learned the fusion of gametes. Yes. What is the first we listened, sir? That is, one male gamete one male gamete move towards egg nucleus. Yes, this is egg nucleus. This is male gamete. The male gamete move. This is the male gamete, Nana. This male gamete move towards which side? Egg nucleus. Because this is the egg cell. Egg cell. The egg cell which is there? Egg nucleus is there. This is the vacuole. So, this is, you observed, this is male gamete. Male gamete present in a synergid. This is the synergid. In a synergid, this is the vacuole and this is the nucleus. Here the two male gametes, one male gamete move towards which one, sir? Egg nucleus, and fuse with them to form which one, sir? To form zygote. What is that? Yesterday I already wrote this one, but continuation kabatti ee roju kuda continue chestunnam, marla miss avutarani. So this is which one, sir? This is male gamete. Then the male gamete move towards which one, sir? Egg nucleus. This is egg nucleus. Both are, means the male gamete move towards egg nucleus and fuse with them. Both are fuse and formation of diploid zygote. Zygote means samyukta bijam. So this is N condition, means haploid. This is haploid nuclei. So formation of this is a diploid zygote. So this process is called, what is that, sir? The male gamete move towards egg nucleus and form a zygote. This process is called syngamy or fertilization, or true fertilization. true fertilization, sir. Why it is called as true fertilization, sir? True fertilization means here the male gamete fuse with the female gamete. So this is called true fertilization, or this is fertilization, or this is synergy, sir. This was in which synergy or fertilization or true fertilization, how many nuclei are involved, sir? This is one nuclei, this is another nuclei. So how many nuclei? Yes, two nuclei are involved. Rendu kendrakalu participate chestunnayi. Two nuclei are involved. In which one, sir? In synergy, how many nuclei are involved? Two nuclei are involved. Yes, this was discovered by Strasburger. This was discovered by Strasburger. Strasburger and Edward scientist kanukunnanna denira, yes, synergy or fertilization, true fertilization. So this is about fusion of gametes. In fusion of gametes, one male gamete fuse with egg, formation of a diploid zygote. This is called synergy or fertilization or true fertilization. So in synergy, how many nuclei are involved? Two nuclei. This is one nuclei, this is another nuclei. How many nuclei, sir? Two nuclei are involved. That's why here this is you observed. What is that, sir? Two nuclei are involved in synergy. So who has discovered this synergy or fertilization, sir? Synergy or fertilization is discovered by Strasburger. Who is that, sir? Strasburger. This is one male gamete. This is the one male gamete. Okay. What is the other one, sir? Second male gamete. I hope you understood this already yesterday. I thought this one. Okay. Once again, I repeat today only. Okay. Next, coming to other one, sir. What is the second one, sir? Listen, sir. Very interesting one, sir. Sir, this is the second male. Two male gametes, sir. One is fused with egg, formation of zygote. This is synergy or fertilization. Yes, second male gamete. This is the second. Second male gamete to move towards. You observe, sir? For example, this is a embryo sac. This is a embryo sac. We already studied this one. Manam inta mundu kuda dinni chadivunnam. So we studied about this. Yes. What is this? This is the egg sac. Yes. These two are the synergids. Yes. In this synergid, which is said, this is nuclei, and you observed here. This is vacuole and nuclei vacuole. Okay. Listen. This is polar nuclei. These two are polar nuclei. So here you observe this is antipodals. Idi manam chadivunnam. Idi enduku cheptunnano jagrattaga chusukonana. So you observe this one, the embryo sac.